Meek Mill is released from prison on bail. Meek Mill, the Philadelphia rapper whose incarceration on a decade-old drug and guns conviction set off a wave of protests from his fans and supporters, was granted bail on Tuesday after the Pennsylvania Supreme Court ordered his release. As we have said all along, Meek was unjustly convicted and should not have spent a single day in jail, his lawyer, Joe Tacopina, said in a statement. Meek Mill, whose given name is Robert Rameek Williams, had been incarcerated in a state prison in Chester, Pennsylvania. In November, Judge Genesee Brinkley sentenced him to 2 to 4 years in prison for parole violations, including 2 arrests, one of which was on a reckless driving charge while shooting a music video in New York. But in a hearing last week, prosecutors said his conviction should be vacated because of questions about the credibility of his arresting officer. Continue reading the main story advertisement. Continue reading the main story. Although I'm blessed to have the resources to fight this unjust situation, I understand that many people of color across the country don't have that luxury, and I plan to use my platform to shine a light on those issues, Meek Mill said in a statement. In the meantime, I plan to work closely with my legal team to overturn this unwarranted conviction and look forward to reuniting with my family and resuming my music career. His supporters consider his case a symbol of a flawed criminal justice system. In November, Jay-Z wrote in an op-ed for the New York Times that Meek Mill was an example of a system that entraps and harasses hundreds of thousands of black people every day. For about a decade, he's been stalked by a system that considers the slightest infraction a justification for locking him back inside, he wrote. An outspoken Philadelphia 76ers fan, Meek Mill was released from prison early Tuesday evening, in time to attend a playoff game in Philadelphia.